The Reapers have dumped poison into our water supply.
Reapers planted a bomb at the police station. It could go off at any time. You need to defuse it.
That bomb could blow any second. I could drain it and try and defuse it. Or I could just walk away. Let the thing blow up.
Up. I get it. But if things keep going the way they are, the market for my batteries is going to be zilch. Nobody likes a show-off, Cole.
Thanks, man. That bomb would have killed a lot of people.
We'll be right back. Please, if there's anything you can do to help.
Thank you.
That was closer than I can afford.
Reapers keep attacking the police station down the street. Help them.
Looks like they're really beating the hell out of each other. I could jump in now and help them, or I can sit back and let them fight it out, deal with whoever's left.
Thanks, man. You saved the station.
Thank you. group of people are marching through the streets in a kind of protest. They're trying to send a signal to the Reapers that the people are on your side.
I'm sure the Reapers appreciate that.
I've got some men over there, but in case something goes wrong, I'd like you there too. Don't let anything happen to the people marching.
Some people hanging posters up. Got your face plastered all over them. Now that's publicity.
Nice work, Cole. I'll be in touch.
Reapers are grabbing people in the park. They're over there. Hurry!
Thank you.
Comes up to me and asks me if I can get her your autograph. What am I, your butler? Still, she was kind of hot. Maybe I'll just scribble your name on something and see where it gets me.
Gained access to the primary lab. Audio surveillance will begin within the next 24 hours. I've placed two recording devices in the lab, which should provide optimal coverage. I'm also going to attempt to place devices within the cafeteria and other public places.
named Sasha, no last name. Until a few months ago, she was a high-ranking member of the First Sons, spearheaded a lot of their research.
So you think she knows where John is?
There's no way of knowing. But even if she doesn't, you have to take her out. It's the only way we'll be able to get a handle on the plague. I'll let you know when I've locked down her location.
Later. Someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Superstar, can you do something cool so that I can grab a picture? I'll need a few pictures of each move. Awesome, just need a couple more pictures. Keep it up. Just need a few more picks. Just need a few more picks. Just need a few more picks.
Must have some free time.
That's my bad.
Look, the Reapers are pulling people right off the street!